What's up, guys? This is Steep from Securing the Gus Music. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to use the ES1 to create your own 808s. We're going to get straight into this. The first thing that I like to do is I like to go ahead and take the mix and turn it on down the sub. Take this oscillator right here and push it to the sine wave. We're going to take this right here. We're going to push this here. We're going to turn the resonance to full. Turn the cutoff down. Turn the drive up to full. And I usually like to take this and bring it to about right here. I'll make the amplifier full. I'm gonna take this wave. I'm gonna put this wave here. Take this and push this to zero. Leave this where this is at. I'll take the pitch and pitch it all the way down. I'm gonna put both of these at pitch. Matter of fact, pitch it all the way down. I'm gonna turn this up just a little bit. And what I like to do is I like to turn my tune all the way down. Now you should have an 808. Now you can play with your attack to get the little click, out of it as much as you want to. Just play with the attack a little bit. I also want to turn this down because I don't need all those voices. I only need one voice. You can hear the 808. Now if you want to get the 808 to glide, you can adjust the glide by pushing this range up to give you a few glides. But I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, share. One love to Securing the Gus Music.